Unit 4. Classroom. Page 20. Getting ready. Listen, point, and repeat.
Things in my classroom. There is one teacher and seven students. There are desks, chairs, and computers. There are pencils, erasers, pens, and crayons. There are books, notebooks, rulers, scissors, and glue. There is a chalkboard, chalk, and a map.
Look at the people in the classroom. 1. Stand up. 2. Sit down. 3. Raise your hand. 4. Open your book. 5. Close your book. 6. Pass around paper. 7. Point to the map.